Don't you come around here false claiming. Better not come around here false claiming. Yeah, yeah. Let me hear that part. Yeah.
When I go back and I record in the middle of the living room, because sometimes people are always trying to, they always making excuses if they can't record somewhere. But shit, you see me, I record a smash and I ain't have no problem with doing it. As long as I got a mic, as long as somebody got a laptop and they can record me, that's all I need. There's no excuses when you want to get somewhere in life. My dog, he really was on house arrest, so that's how I really was over there for him. He was on house arrest, so he couldn't get out the house, and we always be together. And I was like, damn, when I get to the city, I'm going to make sure I come over there and check you. So we went over there, and I was just hanging with him at his house because, shit, that's where his leg monitor was at.
Man, I feel I had to make a choice, you know what I'm saying? If I wanted this full-time, I wanted this 100%, then I got to put 100% effort into it and put all my time into it and just put my heart and my soul into something that I want so bad. So.